To remove and clean the dirt cup and cyclonic filter assembly inside, just press the release button and remove the dirt cup using the built-in handle. Empty the dirt cup by pressing down firmly on the release lever on the back. Close the door until you hear it click. Turn the handle slightly counterclockwise to open, remove, and clean the cyclonic filter assembly inside the dirt cup. The entire filter assembly will come out as one piece and does not come apart. Both the cyclonic filter assembly and the inside of the dirt cup may be wiped clean with a soft, dry cloth. Never rinse the cyclonic filter assembly or the inside of the dirt cup with water. Once you have wiped off the filter assembly and the inside of the dirt cup, put the filter assembly back into the dirt cup and turn the handle clockwise until it locks. To replace the dirt cup, set the bottom edge in first and pivot the top until it clicks into the locked position.